Good morning, everybody. I'm here for my weekly update. I decided to record from home today. So my highest weight was 228 pounds. Surgery weight was 217.6 pounds. And I am currently at 117.2 pounds. So I had a 1.2 loss for this week, and my total loss has been 110.8 pounds from my highest weight and 100.4 pounds since surgery day. Last week I didn't weigh in because I was out of town for work, but I managed to stay on plan, which is super exciting. I'm really surprised. I was really scared that since I was going to be away from home for so long that I was going to just mess up my diet. And I think at this point, I don't have a specific diet that I'm following, but I do try to, I tried the keto. That really didn't work for me for too long. But I still follow some of the principles. Like I eat low carb, moderate to high protein, and then just the fats. You know, I think since doing keto, I am not as scared to just try regular products instead of doing all fat free or stuff. So since then I've changed that up a little bit, but what I did is I just went to the grocery store, got some salads, yogurts, granola, and lots of water and vitamin waters and different things that I can have in my room, some almond snacks, and I managed to stay on plan. When we did go out to eat, I wasn't making bad choices because I had food throughout the day and I wasn't just waiting until like a break to go get food. So overall, I did well. This last week, I went to Whole Foods and I bought some chicken breast and some sausages. So I've been cooking this week, which if you've been following me, you know that that's very rare. I think that's been the hardest part for me since surgery. I used to like cooking before, but now that I'm not eating much, I feel like it's a waste of time. And I know it's not. It's most people make like these amazing dishes and plate it so beautifully that I wish I would do it. I just don't have the time or the patience for it, knowing that I'm only gonna eat like this much. So, yeah, but this week I made some lemongrass chicken with like some chopped up chicken breast, which was really good. I've been eating that since Saturday or Sunday. No, since Saturday. So, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So 3-4 days already. And tonight I plan to make my what do they call it? I think some people call it crack slaw. I had some when I went to Carrie's barbecue, and I've been watching her recipe videos, so I'm planning to make that tonight, I hope. But yeah, so I think cooking is really helping. I'm packing my lunches and doing well overall. My anxiety, I think it's a little bit better. I talked about it last week. Going to therapy really helps me. I'm hoping that I can keep it under control with just going to therapy and practicing like what she tells me, some coping techniques. I was on medication at some point before surgery, and I kept it. I stayed on medication for a little bit after surgery, but I haven't. It's been about a year since I last took some anxiety meds, and I'm hoping I don't have to do it again. But I have noticed an increase in anxiety, and I think a lot of it is the uncertainty of what's happening with my living arrangements, work, and different things like that. But I'm hoping I can keep things under control. So one of the things that helps me with my coping is obviously makeup. So I think people play a talk about transfer addiction. I had this addiction before weight loss surgery. I tend to collect makeup. But what helps me is I just, if I had a long day, I just sit here and I play with makeup, and it just distracts me. I don't have to think about anything. So Yeah, that's what's helping me. Calling some friends. I am. Oh, Jax is here. Hi, baby. I haven't been exercising as much. I really do need to get back on some sort of routine. I'm just. I don't know. I feel like physically fatigued and mentally drained. I don't know if I can do it. I need to. I'm just not even sure where to start. But hi, thank you. He's giving me five. So I will get back into the exercise routines. I do have a 5K that I need to prepare for. I think it's for it's gonna be here in Soledad in South County. So it's a 5K. It shouldn't be too bad, but it's a night run, so I'm looking forward to that. I think that's next week. And other than that, there's not much else going on. I just finished watching Eunice's video, and I just want to just let you know that you're in my prayers, and everyone else that's living out in Florida or anywhere that's been affected by the hurricanes. I'm praying for you all, and I hope everyone's doing well. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.